right, guys, what's up? So tonight's gig, it's a wedding, and tonight is the first night that I'm using the Behringer XR 18 for DJing. I've used it before for Soul Shakers, the band that I'm running sound and lighting for, and I got her plate. Yes, it's in the back of my rack unit. I'm gonna start using my rack unit kind of like as a front of house with my custom table on it. Gonna run my snakes out to them, so on and so forth. But for tonight, I just got the three outs, two highs, one sub. It's an all wooden event. One sub will do just fine. The DJ that normally runs this event, or I should say the one that normally comes here, runs two 15s, I think. So two 15s versus one 18. They complain about the bass being way too much when he does it, so with 118 should be more than enough. And yeah, it's open air, no fans. We're gonna get the show rocking here shortly. All right, so let me interject real quick. The bride came up to the DJ booth at the beginning of the song, and I was like, "Hey, is everything okay?" And she goes, "Yeah. I'm going to walk out to the song during the intro." I said, "Okay." And keep in mind, this is a Jehovah's Witness wedding. And they don't really like, you know, things talked about, you know, like sex, drugs, booze, any of that stuff. So it was kind of, I shouldn't say kind of, it was a dry wedding. You could tell what people were not Jehovah's Witness. They kind of BYOB'd and whatnot. But anyhow, so where I'm going with this is the intro of the song. It was Prince's Most Beautiful Girl in the World. And I played the music video portion because she said she wanted that whole intro. I'm like, all right, whatever. And I was like, "You want me to play the whole intro?" She goes, "Yeah." So I played the whole intro, and if you go and watch the music video, the intro is talking about sensual sensations and sexual sensations and stuff like that. And she kind of looked at me, and she knows, "No, skip to the song. You said play the whole intro. You sent me the link on YouTube." So fortunately, I already did have the cue point set for the beginning of the song. So that was a big cluster F. But other than that, the rest of the night went through, so let's continue on with the video.
been a great crowd. Y'all have a safe trip and congrats.